to Mr. Tom Shin, who is the head of the machine tool division from Doosan, Infocro, India. So, sir, I wanted to ask you, what are the products that you've displayed over here? What are the benefits for the Indian industry? That's one thing. And second thing is some of the technology trends that you foresee at Imtex Plus in the industry. If you can mention some of that.
These times, we especially introduced to save labor, improve the productivity. So hence we exhibit one HMC with seven pallet systems. Okay. Without the change it every times, we can mount seven different components at one time. Okay. So this machine equipped 150 tools. So without stopping, the machine can run 24 hours, 36 hours.
Right.
And another product, we put the 5-axis economic versions, also improve the accuracy and save labor costs. Another is diamond mold machine.
Right.
Now diamond mold segment also rapid growing sectors.
Right.
So this with the price advantage, and the performance is quite nice. We put the DNM 500. And also this oil and gas segment is quite a promising industry. So hence a big size turning center for the piping components in oil and gas. Most of our displayed items are focused on high productivity and high accuracy. It's really a value for money machine in the world.
Some of the technology trends that you've seen at Imtex, you could mention, which is good for the Indian sector, some technology trends.
Now, normal the 2-axis turning center and 3-axis BMC become normals.
Okay.
So we wanted to introduce more high-end, all others, all I can see it, some multitasking machines, turning center and machining center combination, or universal hair, or more higher-end 5-axis. This become more trendy and more productivity components who help reduce cycle time and reduce human efforts.
Right. Reduce human
efforts. Yeah. This is global trend. India also need to this kind of high-end to increase productivity and save labor and save space.
Yes. Sir, in terms of Imtex, how has the response been? What do you feel about it? Has it been up to your expectations? What are your customers asking for?
Compared with the 2013, inquiry is quite bigger than that times. And especially many people quite interested in this kind of high-end products rather than simple 2-axis, 3-axis. Because local manufacturer also display the variety of products.
Right, right.
So they pay more attention on more high-end, more complicated machines.
So how can I say this normal machine
inquiry become less, but high-end demand is more bigger.
Thank you so much, sir. It was nice talking to you.
Thank you.